You seamen bold who plough the ocean, see dangers landsmen never know. It's not for earn nor a promotion, no tongue can tell what they undergo. In the blusterous wind, in the great dark waters, a ship went drifting on the sea. Her headgill gone and her rudder broken, which bore us to extremity. For 14 days, heart sore and hungry, seeing but wild water and bitter sky. Poor fellows they stood in a totter, a cast in lots as to which would die. The lot did fell on Robert Jackson, whose family was so very great. I'm free to die, but oh my comrades, let me keep lookout till the break of day. A full dress ship, like the sun a glittering, came bearing down to Verily. As soon as this glad news was shouted, it banished all their care and grief. The ship or two, no longer drifting, safe in St. Vincent, gave it she gained. You seamen all who hear my story, pray you'll never suffer the like again.